Can I help you with something?
Oh, yes. I'm here about the ad in the paper. Salesman wanted. Must have sense of humor. Are you the owner of the shop, sir?
Who are you talking to?
Oh, there you are. Damn. Look at that. Contacts again. You see that? Oh. See, I'm looking for a Mr. David Lyons.
I'm David Lyons.
Pleased to meet you, David. Oh, I'm sorry. I read your ad in the paper about the Ivy League type, tall, dark, handsome. 3 out of 4 ain't bad, right? As you can see, I'm kind of nervous. Really want the job. But I am a damn good salesman.
I'm David Lyons. What can I do for you?
Uh-oh. Ooh. What are we calling a time warp here or something? Twilight Zone, maybe? Any Martians here want to speak to Mr. David Lyons? You're a funny guy. And I really like that ad you put in the paper. Must have a sense of humor. Not many people would do that, but you did. I'm your guy. If you want me, here I am.
Would you tell me what you want?
$350.
What are you talking about?
$300, but that's it.
Are you talking to me?
$225. Listen, man. $225 a week. All right, $200. I can't live on less than that.
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to you, you prick. What do you say?
Why don't you look me in the eye and say that?
I would if I could, but I can't. I'm blind.
You're blind?
Yes, I'm blind. How can I have the job?
I had no idea. I'm sorry.
Now you know. Can I get the job?
You're really blind?
Yes, I'm really blind, man. What are you, fucking deaf?
Yes, I'm fucking deaf.
Deaf?
Yes, I'm deaf.
You really deaf?
I'm really deaf.
How do you know what I'm saying?
Because I'm reading your lips. Now, do you want the job or don't you?
Because I'm blind? Hey, shove it up your ass, pal. I don't want no favors from no deaf ass.
Then go home. Get out of here. Give me some peace of mind. To hell with blind people. Just turn around and walk out.
That's better. Now, I believe we agreed on 300.
300 what? What are we talking about?
Just a minute. Hold everything. Stop the music. Do you like Harvey Wallbangers?
Harvey who?
Wallbangers, a friend of mine. I'll introduce you to it later. It's 'cause tonight, my friend, we celebrate.
Step up.